That has to be the longest intro on a Commodore 64 game I have ever seen. And yes, it's Tarikan 2 for a Commodore 64. Requested by Case of Glass, thanks for that. Let's see how the game plays. As before, each level is loaded separately. And here we go. I guess it's another case of no music during the gameplay. Space for the firing of the walls, and down and space to turn into spike form. Still looks really good. Too about the music. Oh, it's one of these. Again, cannot watch down, so I guess that's something where I don't wanna go. What makes me wonder is, if they had so many Tarikan suits, why didn't they wear them when the invading forces attacked the ship? It's a mystery for me. Graphics are pretty good for a Commodore 64. Controls are really good. Disappear. Oh crap. Knew that was coming. We still rush music though. Let's see if yes, yes. Nope, no music, just sound effects. Oh, that was fast. Again, can I go down? Guess not. Go ahead. Pressing fire does nothing except bring out the beam. Need a steady fire on smashing finger for this game. Guess I'm not going that way. Oh, you can jump on that. How about now? Can see. Oops, sure. Of course I fall down. Oh, that's a helpful hint. Can go down again. Okay, well, that's the first level of Tarikan 2 and the complete intro. Thanks for watching, and thanks for the request, Case of Glass, again. Thanks for watching.